taking off to the south, landing to that direction as well. Usually follow the direction the wind is from, and then you take off. And thanks for coming on the podcast. What do we have standing here?
It's Clayton driving us.
Hey, it's Clayton, all the way from Ohio, huh?
Yep.
Tiffin, Ohio. Heidelberg College and Tiffin University.
Yes, sir.
Oh, that area pretty well. Used to fly your ambulance helicopters down in Ohio, Northwest Ohio, and in that area there. So I got to know that and met the people of Northwest Ohio. It's a beautiful, beautiful spot. Okay. That's what it's up there. So, how did you first get your interest? What piqued your curiosity about becoming?
Ever since I was in the